Welcome to the Visual Arts subject selection video. If you are a student who is creative, imaginative, and has truly enjoyed studying visual arts in Year 7 and 8, then visual arts is your subject. Visual arts provides opportunities for students to enjoy the art making and studying of art. It builds on an understanding of the role of art in all forms of media, both in the contemporary and historical world. And it enables you to represent your ideas and interests in your art making practice. Visual arts enables students to become informed about and understand and write about the contemporary world. The visual art course in Year 9 and 10 is made up of 60% practical and 40% theory. In the practical components, students will build on their prior knowledge learnt in Year 7 and 8. Students will also have the opportunity to learn new techniques and skills to create artworks made by their personal response to their world. Artworks will mostly be completed during class time and will be ranging from painting, drawing, printmaking, ceramics, sculpture, digital media, and photography. Students will also have the opportunity to display their artworks in our school gallery. In the theory component, students will learn about contemporary and traditional artists and see how they can influence our art making practice. In this course, students will create around 3 to 4 different major works each year. These major works are called bodies of works in visual arts. Students will create a body of work for each unit that they have studied in class. Assessment. Our assessment schedule is made up of 60% being our practical work, our bodies of works. 30% is the history theory work, the study of artists and their works and looking at how they have influenced our art making. And 10% is based on an examination made up of short answer questions relating to the artists we have studied in class. Students will be required to also keep a visual arts process diary. This diary will record their explorations, their experimentation, and the development of their art making process. The visual art fees for 2024 are $40. This will cover the cost of the art materials that are required to create a body of work for your assessment tasks. The equipment that you will need for this topic is visual arts process diary, a 2B and a 4B pencil, scissors and glue, and of course some writing equipment. Thank you.